Told you, I'll be back. So yeah, I just finished the icons and stuff. I thought they were pretty cool. But yeah, we're not doing icons anymore in this video. In this video, we're doing the characters. And maybe if we have enough time, maybe we can do the up, right, down, and left. Alright, let's do the characters now. Oh, yeah. Let's do this. First of all, we're going to be doing his profile pictures. His idol. Yeah, that's what it's called, an idol. His teeth are real. Because after I eat something, my front teeth turn yellow, so I wanted to like reference that by making his teeth yellow. My teacher said she's never seen a monster with white teeth, and I've seen plenty. Which I thought is weird, but. Sorry, I get super quiet in coloring videos like these. So he's holding like a big fire mic. So yeah, I'm not coloring in the whole thing. I'm just seeing how things would look. Since I've already drawn this character a lot, I'm gonna be drawing in Fuse the whole way because I want to see how it looks. I know how this guy looks like. So I'm just gonna color in the ears and then yeah. Here it is. I'm obviously gonna color in the other things, but he's gonna have like a fire mic. I can fix him, make it look better. In the drawing thing when you have to draw on the computer and put all that stuff. These are like designs that I can put on. So yeah, so this is his idle animation. Time for Fuse. So Fuse, he's actually really cool. So Fuse actually like loves rock music. So his voice is gonna sound like rock guitar. Oh gosh, that's funny. But yeah, let's work on this. I'm really excited for this one. And my friend said he wants him to be wearing his, like, the goatee sweatshirt. So I'm gonna try to draw the, like, a red sweatshirt. Alright. Oh my gosh, the fuses look like bananas. No way. Banana mod confirmed? No. Alright, so I got the fuses done. His eyes are gonna be... They're gonna be, like himself. So if we look at the icon that I made earlier, alright, so it's a red sweatshirt. Hold up. house just looks weird. But he's gonna like it. This is cool. Yeah, this is actually looking like absolute craziness. Alright, so his pants are gonna be green, because why not? This is looking like really cool. Alright. So. Alright, this looks nice. Alright. Sorry, this is like boring, just watching me looking down and doing this with a pencil. Alright. So I'm almost done. I'm gonna add something. I added him little eyes. You're gonna see Fuse very soon, guys. He's alone. Here he is. Now time for his angry form when he goes all ballistic. How many more sheets of paper do I have left? One, so. I think I know what we're gonna do with that last one. It's a picture that I've always been wanting to do with Max. Not my cat, Max. My profile picture's name. I don't like calling him my character in my profile picture. So, if you hear me talking about Max, and I was talking about a cat, it's my cat, Max. If I'm talking about a big green monster that I made for no reason ever, and I say Max, it's his name. So, let's try this out. So what I'm thinking of doing is actually surprising. He's gonna have short, stubby legs. Because he can. Alright. So, I'm pretty much done with everything that I need to be done. Oh, yeah. This is turning out awesome. Sorry I've been quiet for like 10 minutes straight. Like I'm really trying to concentrate, if you know what I mean.